Sat 105.75. The more for hip hop and R&B, home of the Ricky Smiley Morning Show. Got the morning heat. Black girl Pageon inside the dollhouse. And you know what? I have got a special guest. That's right. Tank is in the building, ladies and gentlemen. Mm. Everybody, Tank. Mm.
How you doing?
Yes.
How you doing?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
I'm awesome.
Are you warm yet? Because you.
Well, I bundled up a little bit,
you know what I mean?
Because I just didn't know.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Cool.
It can be so cold in the D. So.
Don't bring us back to that.
I'm sorry.
Okay, because you want us to talk about this new music, Tank. You don't have to let that go and stay over there on State Fair.
Absolutely.
We're not going to do that no more.
Absolutely.
All right, but definitely want to talk about your new project, what you got popping off.
Sex, Love, and Pain 2?
Yes. Part 2. We've been waiting. Why you make us wait so long?
It wasn't the right time.
It wasn't?
It wasn't the right time. Okay. I wasn't in the right space. You know, it just wasn't right.
Okay.
And so, you know, I'm a patient music maker. You know, I don't rush nothing. You know, I take my time with everything. And when we started working with this title, it felt right. All the music came together right. All of the subject matter came together right. The features came together right. It was time.
Mm-hmm. See, ladies, he's talking about the album, not you, because he was like, I take my time with it.
Well, you know, it's kind of a double entendre.
They
you
took
know,
it personal.
I rap, too. So,
yeah, okay,
you know,
so okay, bars.
There.
So you can rap, too. All right, so, you know what, I saw you post up on Instagram, like, yo, it's retailers out here that don't know my album. The disrespect to legendary.
The box is in the back.
It's in the back.
Okay, take the tape off the box and put it on the shelf. I got people Snapchatting me, oh, your album ain't out, I'm about to cuss somebody out. Like,
okay, so what do you want to tell everybody in the city right now? Go to the stores, y'all.
Go to the stores, and if you don't see it, they have it. I promise you they have it. Tell them to bring my CD out so I can sell some of those. We got kids, man. This is not right.
How many kids you got now?
Five. Yes.
Five, okay.
Just had a birthday.
Yeah.
January 1st, and
my son
was January 1st, too, so he just turned one.
Oh, it was on the same day?
Same day. Same
look at you, I'm my guy shooter.
I mean, you know, I aim.
The club
you know,
up and
the
he
whole
wins.
Club.
Okay,
yes,
so
yes, yes.
Speaking of kids, you gonna have some? You plan on having more?
Yes, trying to get to 10.
So,
I want to adopt some, too.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you know, like, from where?
America.
Okay. No, because not everybody. Everybody's like, I'm going over there, and
No. We have enough kids that need love, you know, right here
absolutely.
In this country that need some help. So I'm staying right here.
Tank is still kicking it. He's talking about his brand new album.
Yes.
2007, and we had to wait all the way to 2016. The time is right now.
The time is sexy. The time is love.
And
it's got a little pain to go along with it.
It's part two.
And it feels so good. It's in stores. It's on iTunes.
Ooh.
It's on Google Play.
Ooh.
It's on Spotify.
Oh,
it's on Apple Music.
Ooh.
Where else do you stream? It's on Tidal.
Available.
How you want it?
Available.
How do you want it?
However. Okay. Can we please? You're so multifaceted. And
yes.
I was going to say, you're so entertaining, too. And we know that you've been on one of our shows on TV One. Yes, Morning and Virgin. Tell us about that.
It's awesome. Really, really awesome.
You get great numbers in the beginning.
Yeah, I played Donovan, who's a lawyer, very charismatic, very cool guy. Mm-hmm. He falls in like with a woman that decides she doesn't want to have sex anymore, at least for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
And so now they're trying to figure out, you know, how to get the most out of their relationship without that physical part.
Mm-hmm.
Added into it, you know what I mean? And so it's a journey. And also for her, she's going through all of these steps and going through all of these emotions trying to keep herself intact, you
right,
know what I mean?
Right, right.
So it's a cool journey, man. It's a great show in a time where everything is over-sexualized. We have a show that's about not having sex, and I think that's great content
Thank
for TV
you.
One. I love it.
Now, while we're talking about it, I'm
going to
call you Baby Daddy.
Talk to me.
Do you think you could ever do... Could you ever do that if you was just like, now let's just hold off and be celibate until we got married?
I've been celibate before for like 3 months.
Really?
And it hurt. It hurt. It hurt me physically. You know, I feel like a piece of me was missing.
Okay.
So You know, and this was back in high school, so this. You
are
know,
we really talking? I was gonna say which. With I should have asked what 3 months out of your life that you would actually.
I mean, but it's all in what you're saying. Celibacy is that like not doing nothing?
Nothing.
Is that like not doing
like sexual intercourse, like sex?
What about like when you're home alone?
I'm not gonna talk to you about this because you just basically answered the question. No, why is sex?
I'm just saying, if you're home alone,
and there's pain, and it's part two, and
you should go get it. Yes, mm-hmm. Even if you're home alone, go get sex.
You can do that.
You can do that.
Gosh, how it would take. So let's talk about your new singles. I know you got a record with Wale.
Wale.
Too.
You don't know. We got some Patty Pie on there. You hear the Patty Pie on there?
Patty Pie.
Come on, Patty.
Patty.
You
had Patty cake before?
I had Patty cake the other day.
You did? Which one? The caramel or the pound cake?
The pound.
Was it good though?
It was pretty good.
Was it worth the calories and the coins trying to get from?
I'm a Patty fan. So Patty can do no wrong in my book. So I will never say anything negative about Patty Pie. But honestly the cake was good.
Okay. Now you off the air we were talking about banana pudding and all that. And
yes.
Who'd you say cooks like the best?
My mama.
Now could your mama Patty? Or your mama.
Patty don't want to with mama.
Okay, see, I'm
but,
saying.
But you also have to think this, is that Patty's pies are being made. Patty ain't got her hands on every pie. They shipped 1 million pies last month, okay? She didn't make them pies.
That's what I said.
Okay?
I said, this is manufactured.
There was a machine
that stirred that.
That stirred that. Mm-hmm. That wasn't Patty putting her loving hands and singing and humming while she was kneading the dough. It's on, it's on, it's on. So, mm-hmm. I can't really honestly say.
Okay.
But I know when my mama makes banana pudding, people fly in from all over the world.
Ooh.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, you could have blessed us today, but it's cool. I know you've been on the road and you've
been on the road
promoting your album. Tell us who you got featured on this one too.
On this one,
a bit of trap, Rich Homie.
Yeah, I got Rich Homie Quan. I got the homie. We hit the Quan and everything on there. Yo Gotti, Chris Brown, Sage the Gemini, Sia. Sean Stockman from Boys to Men.
Yeah, I saw that.
Which is just R&B royalty.
Yeah.
Which is just, that's my most proudest moment on this album. And the rest is me.
That's awesome. So speaking of Sia, which we have gone through part of the journey.
Yes.
With her on the show. But how is that relationship now? Are you still?
Oh, that's my baby. So,
okay.
You know, it's.
So you still managing? Are you?
She signed to me.
Okay, so I didn't
so
know
she's my artist.
She was still, okay.
Yeah, oh, absolutely. She's not.
Okay.
And it's. It's just a journey. It's a work in progress. You know what I mean? She's different. And, you know, the world is ever but, you know, slowly but surely starting to accept people the way they are. You know what I mean? And give everybody a fair shot.
Yeah.
And so she's getting her fair shot.
Absolutely.
And this birthday record is awesome that she gets to kick this event off. It's going to be a big record for me and her.
Yo, it's dope because she's on the lineup with you guys. Which, like, she's holding her own
she
on
is
this.
She's smashing.
Billing it in.
Listen, Sia done jumped on the record. I did an interview with Jamie Foxx and he was like, who is that? I said, that's Sia. He's like, Sia, Sia? My Sia said, yeah, that's Sia.
Sia went crazy. I said,
she
oh.
went ham.
Okay, she handled herself
yes.
over here with all the guys on the record. The
yes,
BJ record is dope, too.
That's
I said, you can't go wrong when you do birthdays, because you always know it's going to be a hit.
It's going to be a hit.
That month is going.
It's your
12,
birthday.
12.
In here tonight.
All 12.
And you sing it to the ladies. Girl, it's your birthday. In here tonight. Girl, it's your birthday. In here tonight, let me see you go back, go back, go back. While you're at it, can you get low back, low back, low back?
And this is why we love Tank. It wasn't my birthday, was in September, but I heard it and I was like,
listen, we're just gonna try to extend the song. We're gonna try to extend the life.
Please, please.
Ron, we gotta work this record all the way until September.
Double time, we got stuff to do. I'm a Libra. We're gonna have to. And it's the end of the
You're
month,
a
too.
Libra?
Yes.
I get it now.
You get it? What?
I get it.
What does that
I
mean?
Get it. Nah, don't worry about it. Don't
no,
worry.
You can't start it off. That's a rule
don't
inside the
it.
Dollhouses. You can't start something and not finish it. So,
I mean, you
I
know,
would like for you to finish your statement.
Sometimes Libras be lying.
Just because it starts with L does not mean.
Libras
just
are,
like when I told them that
Libras
the album are, is still on the shelf right
Libras
now.
Libras are always pretty. They're always gorgeous. And they be lying sometimes.
I don't lie.
You used to.
What are you? You're a Capricorn?
I'm a Capricorn.
Yeah, whatever. Your My, birthday just
January 1st.
What?
Boss.
So you feel like you tipped off the year.
When I ended this? It and started it.
All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Tank. It sure has been a pleasure. Yep. So the album. No, it's been so much fun in here with you. And I know you're going to be through the city.
I'm going to be moving around.
Tomorrow. Yeah, you're going to be doing your thing.
Today and tomorrow.
Congratulations on all of your success.
Thank you.
And just know that you're always welcome.
I appreciate that. Tell everybody to follow me, too. Follow me at The Real Tank on everything.
He's very active.
And TZ42 on the snap. I'll be snapping.
Ooh, TZ42. Speaking of TZ, what's up with TGT? I meant to ask you that.
TGT is fine.
Okay.
TGT is just fine.
Your face. I don't know if I like.
Yeah, no. Trust me. We. Here's the thing.
Y'all are so, like,
sometimes you ever fight with one of your family members and you fight in a public place, like y'all be fighting in the mall or something? Like that happened. And so everybody got to see us fighting in public.
They are the best group messages. But it's like a real, like you said, a brothers.
We're real brothers.
That I said, Lord,
yeah.
That went up and down.
Yeah,
and
now we could.
Y'all
we
done rode all the ponies. Did you know
that? I haven't ridden any ponies. I will not. Get me out of there.
I know he's going to catch you, too. Well, okay, so are we going to get some more music for TGT?
You have to.
Okay.
TGT is necessary.
Okay.
TGT is an R&B revolution.
Okay.
And there are no other two guys that I would want to do that type of thing with.
Joe is never going to be in the group, guys.
And it's crazy because a lot of people were like, get Joe. Joe should be in the group. And I think we just need to do a song with Joe, TGT and Joe. You know what I'm saying? Like, really get him up because he's part of keeping this R&B thing alive as well.
It would kind of match it up because y'all like to jump on Tyrese because he's a chocolate thing. So this would kind of give.
Well, only reason we jump on Tyrese is because he brags about being chocolate. You know, y'all, you know, you Tank, you butter pecan. You know what I'm saying? Genuine, you know, you red bone, you know, but the ladies, they really show up for this chocolate thing. You know, they really show up for the nighttime movement. You know, I've never used sunscreen in my life. You know? And he's never used lotion either. You know what I mean? Both of those things go hand in hand. Mm-hmm. So we stay at them.
Okay. See, that's why I love it, though, man. So it's such a, I look forward to the CGT music.
Absolutely.
But I definitely am right now. And I have my hard copy, which I'm excited about.
Because
I can actually, like, put it into.
And read some lyrics, too.
Read?
All the lyrics are in there.
It's fundamental.
To all the songs.
Because I am not a liar. So I actually will, okay? I just want to put that on the record. Thank you again to Tank for stopping by.
Top, you need to listen to the album from top to bottom. No skipping.
Yep. I got it.
For your first time.
My word. You looked at me like I was a liar.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna take a picture of you, and we're gonna put it on Instagram, and we're gonna quote your promise for the people.
We're gonna do it for the people, all right?